Hey everyone, welcome to Life is Strange, Before the Storm. Is that it? Before the Storm? After the Storm? Becoming Storm? There's too many games with storms in it now. Dauntless has their Becoming of the Storm, fucking Heroes of the Storm. There's too many storms. Is it Before the Storm? Is that what this game is? It is, it's just telling me that. Alright, knock yourself out. I'm gonna take a nap.
Could you shut up and let me suffer? What the fuck?
Light your cigarette, you fucking loser. I think that's Chloe.
Probably.
Oh. Oh yeah, you haven't seen anything really. That train says lead on it. Watch your coffee. It's not Chloe. She doesn't have blue hair.
Oh, yes, of course.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the
Old Mill. Oh, no, Firewalk.
Fuck me. Yes.
Who that?
You mean who that? Firewalk
with
me.
Mom would kill me.
Oh, shit!
Subtle Twin Peaks reference right at the start of the game. Always a good sign.
Oh, no, I'm actually fighting back tears now. I hate
everything. Is there a Laura in this game?
Is
there a Laura in Life is Strange?
We're all Laura.
You walk weird, by the way.
Did you walk like this?
Fucking strut. There's a fence.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through the game like this.
I give you about 5 minutes before you get
that. No trespassing? No way.
Jump, child. Swiftly. Oh my god.
She's very...
The accomplishment!
She's very edgy.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Alright, this is impossible.
Why does she walk like that? What do you mean it's impossible? You haven't even tried anything.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually
worked. Oh my god, it's a mill just like in Twin Peaks.
An old lumber car. Lumber mill. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
I'm not happy about this.
And a bouncer.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Oh, God.
It's not a bad fake, kid. Oh. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? I'd join a motorcycle gang. If I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
New dialogue unlocked.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Who? What will you choose?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
You started a back talk challenge.
What? Sure.
I have to convince this door stop.
Is that her special powers? Back talk?
Oh, shit. Why do I have crazy eye?
In back talk, you You use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Yeah, this is her special. This is her special ability, sassiness. All right.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this.
I don't know what that
is. Past your bedtime?
What? All right.
Bedtime? No bedtime. Your bedtime. Do me a solid. Okay, so you can choose.
I don't know how to do talk. To how to do talk.
Well, you're supposed to be sassy, or well, I don't know. Well, what would you just play? How you want to play?
I don't fucking know.
Or play how Chloe would play.
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Oh God, that was
real cute. But I still don't know you.
I don't do cute. Cute is relative. What could it hurt?
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This is in the playground. Final sneak in. I am not a kid. Yeah, go with the I am not a kid.
Oh, that's so much. That's so much.
I am not a damn kid. Other things I'm not. Young lady, kiddo, chica, sweet cakes.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Flowers on your bike, a girl like me, I'm not worried.
What happens to me is my business. Let me worry about that.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Just look the other way. No one will know. Besides, people love me. I'm funny.
Around here, funny people have a way of getting hurt.
Yeah, what do
you know? You know, you can't spell fun without F-U.
Being mean won't get you anywhere, kid.
Sorry, okay? I just really want to get in.
Oh, no.
Doesn't matter. Damon doesn't like new people, okay?
Who's Damon? The guy who made you his bitch in prison?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Good job.
There's no way there was a way to fail that.
I have no idea.
Because that...
Probably not. Maybe not. I don't know. I assume there's probably one way to fail it and one way to so you could sneak in somehow. It's a old barn with probably lots of ways to get in, so. But hey, now you're inside.
This is intense! Shit!
Buffet!
Come!
Cute dog.
He's a cute dog.
Don't touch my soul with dirty hands.
I thought that was her again for a second. I was very confused.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Oh my God, is that who it is? Is that fucking... Oh, it's Frank, right? Frank? Is it
Yo, Frank?
Frank.
Frank!
Hey!
Holy shit.
Chloe?
Hey.
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
Please stop saying that, though.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
We'll ask him for
it. Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit.
How do you even let that happen?
Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
He's not gonna spot you some.
Fuck it.
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, Ben.
Suit yourself.
Crap. Ew.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
That's a good idea. What's on the poster?
Classy.
Not a door.
Who's the chill girl?
Huh?
It says chill girl.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
I don't know. How do we get to the next room? Oh, over here.
Here we go.
Oh, I see Rachel.
Oh no. It's going great.
Oh, fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
And let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Dialogue with you.
Drunk girl? Oh, no.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Nope. Do it.
Ooh, there's some busted ass stairs. Be careful for like a quick time event or bullshit. No? Okay. That worked.
Yay.
Fuck! Yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Don't jump around. No.
Yeah, be careful up
there.
That's fine. Let her enjoy herself for a little bit. She's got a rough few days coming up.
I don't like your attitude.
Yeah. Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey! Dickhead!
That's a bit of an escalation. Attack him!
Ah!
Nice.
Aww.
Rachel?
Time to run!
Hurry up!
not gonna happen. Calm down.
Come on, man.
Walk away.
Pompadour. Screw this. That's his dog.
Thank you. I was wonderful. I like that.
Get the fuck out of here.
Thanks, Frank. Primal Scream. Well, that was the first 16 minutes of not hell. We'll go for a little bit more. It's the pirate hat. Oh god. It's so sepia. Oh. Are you asleep? Are you asleep? You didn't even take your clothes off. How'd you even get home? What is she doing? Shiner.
Too many cigarettes.
Smoking doesn't make you cool, kids. Just makes you dead.
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Sadness.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
You can, I'm not reading this, so other people, if you want to read it, pause it, read it. I mean, I'm reading it, but I'm not reading it out loud, because my throat hurts, and I'm lazy.
Oh no, there's more.
That's why. I don't want to read it, because I know there's going to be a lot.
Oh jeez, okay.
Well no, so just leave it for a second. I'm going to skim through it, and other people can pause it if they want to. This is really sad. She's definitely not over the whole. Mustache monster. Oh yeah, it's Principal Kingpin. Huh. Oh, Blade Runner references.
Yep. Dogs. Oh god. Right on. Wait.
What?
We are at the beginning. Okay. Whoa. Goodbye.
Wakey, wakey,
eggs and bacon.
Never.
Eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk alive.
I would like to stop hearing Firewalk. No, take that the fuck down. Take that the fuck down.
Girl,
Is that a real band? No, it's not.
Was that really Rachel Amber?
It might be. I don't know.
You smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
You have a skateboard.
How?
I guess the drawer. Get dressed. Why am I talking like that? Oh, you got shirts to pick. Oh, I like the skeleton moth butterfly. Can we choose? Oh, what's bonus outfits? Punk Doe Deluxe. I think you.
Hot dog man.
I think you can check it. I don't think you'll get locked out.
Much better. Ready to face the world. Our very own Pacific Steve's
famous crab is shutting its doors. Good old hot dog, bro.
Okay, we're done. Let's go.
Explore the room a little bit more. See if there's anything else because we're gonna
call it an episode
before you leave the room.
Yeah.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
Nice pliers.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
The fuck is Elliot? Is that her, like, boyfriend,
hey boy.
Not boyfriend? Mr. Sharky!
Oh, Sharky.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Max.
Pirate.
Goody two shoes. Go see Mr. Sharky.
I shall.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
I didn't know that. Sharks are fucking terrifying.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
Why would I tear that down? I'm not tearing that down.
I don't know.
Bask, you mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
The glowy bear.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
I'm getting vummed.
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Someone's developing a crush.
Oh, wow.
I think that's... Is that it? There's more stuff on the left there. And there's your computer to look at.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about that.
One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
She was finding out about
Wait,
where the...
what? Who?
...band was.
What photo?
What? Keep going.
I have feelings about this.
Oh.
Most of them are not good feelings.
Who the fuck is Armand?
What? Oh my god.
Why is there an Armand?
It's never a good sign. You guys look good together. Alright, let's move on.
Deborah Borgen. I am Deborah Borgen.
Don't go out yet. We're gonna end the episode here.
I've already looked.
What about your pirate hat?
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Doesn't really sound like something Max would do. Anyway, take care. Stay scared. And we'll see you very soon. I miss this universe.